गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल, माय सेल्फ प्रोफेसर केशव चौगले, असिस्टंट प्रोफेसर ऑफ महर्षी परशुराम कॉलेज ऑफ इंजिनिअरिंग, वेल्लेश्वर, गुहागर, डिस्ट्रिक्ट रत्नागिरी. गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू. आय वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन द प्रेझेंटेशन ऑफ कॉन्फरन्स ऑन दी वन डे मल्टी डिसिप्लिनरी कॉन्फरन्स इन द क्लायमेट कंट्रोल्स ऑफ ऑर्गनाइज्ड बाय खारेडेरे भोसले कॉलेज गुहागर डिस्ट्रिक्ट रत्नागिरी. आय वॉन्ट टू गिव द स्पेशल थँक्स टू द मेन ऑर्गनाइजर, चीफ ऑर्गनाइजर अँड प्रिन्सिपल ऑफ खारेडेरे भोसले कॉलेज गुहागर, डॉक्टर अनिल सावंत सर, अँड ऑल द टीम ऑफ कन्वेनर फ्रॉम द फॅकल्टीज, आर्ट्स, कॉमर्स अँड सायन्स फॅकल्टीज. On this today's presentation, I am going to present the topic on the novel image segmentation for complex by adding a prior nodes in RW algorithms. In R, there is one RW algorithms we have developed for the segmentation of the image in the image processing, on which that we have to segment the image in the complex. It may be natural image or it may be medical image. In natural and medical images, there is the so many complicated parts, thin and elongated parts of that image, and we have to detect the exactly boundary of that image by using these algorithms, that is random walk algorithms. In the traditions, there is so many algorithms in the previous sections, that is the RW, random walk restarting, laser random walk, partially absorbing random walk, but these all the algorithms are to fail the thin and elongated parts of the image. Any image is basically any kind of images is having a foreground and background. Suppose that this is the main object of that image, and then that time that any image, this is the background and this is the foreground of that image. On that foreground and background image, that image is made up from number of pixels, and that number of pixels having some probability values, and that probability values accordingly, by using that random walk algorithms, we plotted the one graphs of that nodes having the pixels. Accordingly, that image on which that image is described into one graphs having the nodes and vertices, edges of that image, and each node having the some probabilities, and the probabilities by using that random walk algorithms which walks along the edges of that nodes and edges of that algorithms, and it exactly detect the boundary of that object. Exactly detect the boundary of object by using that our proposed random walk algorithms. Now I will going to show the result of that random walk algorithms of this my presentation topic, on which that let's see here. That is our original image. That is our original image of ilk. And we have firstly scribbled on the foreground and background. That blue color marking is scribbling on the foreground, and blue color marking is scribbling on background, and red color marking is on foreground. And after that, by using the MATLAB software, it's exactly detected the boundary of ilk here. And after that, we get the output image of that ilk at the output side. And that segmentation results we have evaluated by using the two parameters, overlap score and error rate. Overlap score is denoted by A0 and error rate is 1, denoted by epsilon. And these two parameters, which are that A0 is high as compared to the previous algorithms, and epsilon is less, that means the error rate is less as compared to the other algorithms. Now we come towards the second example of that. About the trees, and we have evaluated by that performance by using the two parameters. We take the another example of chitta of that natural images having the thin elongated part of the tail and legs, exactly detected the boundary of that chitta and exactly segmented that image at the output side. we have taken the one example of natural cow and boat, and we have successfully segmented by using our random walk algorithms, and we have obtained the segmented image at the output side. We have taken the another example of that birds, and another example of trees and aeroplanes, and we have successfully segmented the result of that by using the different images of the different input images of the natural as well as medical images having the thin and elongated complex part. That segmentation results is evaluated by using two parameters, say overlap score. That overlap score of that proposed system is, that value is high as compared to the previous ones, and the in error rate, that value is less in as compared to that previous one algorithms, that is random walk restarting and lazy random walk. As compared to these proposed methods, these our proposed RW error rate is very less. So that this is the tradition, this is the random walk algorithms prior. Random walk RW algorithms by adding prior, this exactly, this is very powerful technique algorithms to segment the thin elongated part of the natural and images, and we can, by using that algorithms, we can exactly detect the boundary of object, and by using that algorithm we can change the background of any images or videos by using within a millisecond. Thank you.